So similarly to the cabin divider, to install the snap Velcro bug net on the side, you're gonna find that center seam that comes up just about directly from the mag band, and you're gonna put a corresponding snap kind of right there. So once you do have those installed, which we do, we're gonna start there and then work our way around.